Thank you for watching Adopt This Pet. My name is Talia Gupel and I'm from the New Hampshire SPCA. And today we have Twinkle. Twinkle is about 7 years old and she is a beagle mix. And she came to us from an overcrowded shelter in West Virginia. She's really sweet and she's great on the leash. She loves to go for walks and use her beagle nose to go on adventures. She's all around sweet. She gets along good with cats at the shelter and she does well with calm dogs at the shelter. And she does great with kids. She loves to cuddle and give kisses. And she's definitely ready to be adopted into her forever home. She's very calm. I haven't heard a peep out of her. She reacts better to other calm dogs too. She definitely loves her treats. That's for sure. As for tricks, we're trying to teach her some things, but she just wants to go on adventures all the time. I think she would do well with any age type child, only because she does like to play outside and go for walks, and she definitely needs some exercise, which I think playing with little kids would benefit from. She's definitely a cuddle bug. We have upcoming events June 7th, our Paws Walk, and you can register for that now. If you would like to know more about Twinkle or any of our upcoming events, please visit our website at www.nhspca.org. We are located at 104 Portsmouth Ave in Stratham, New Hampshire. And if you're interested in Twinkle or any other of our furry animals, please visit our website or stop by.